What is up, my gamers and my gamettes? Franco4 in the building. Wow. It's been over a year now with this one. But it's time to go back and play this Resident Evil 2. Some new edit information. Okay. New modes. Hope everybody's staying safe. Don't forget to share this with your friends. Hey, they give them something to do right now, too. Okay, so trying to continue where I left off. I'm so tempted to use this. I'm gonna wait. Now how do I pull up my map? Okay, there we go. Don't think I could do anything with that. Lock his terminal, huh? Alright, let's go into this safety deposit room. If we can. Oh my goodness, I ain't got no bullets, man.
Son of a bitch.
That was not. Oh my goodness, that's my only knife. Oh, no, no, no. I can't even fight this thing now. Dang, I gotta get my knife. I don't want no problems. Let me get a room. Oh, I need a little thing. Okay. For me. I have nothing. I'm totally exposed. I don't like the sound of that. Supposed to barricade, might as well go this way. Maybe I find some ammo on the way. My knife. Not mean to do that. Okay. There's probably nothing here in that library. I just want to leap across this, right? Please let me find some ammo and some herbs, please. Okay. probably already did this. Wow, I need something for this too. Okay. Alright. That makes more sense. Does it tell me on this map exactly what I'm gonna need? Jack. Yep, I guess it kinda does. The items you need. Alright. So right quick, let's... currently searching. Okay, so I need to go this way. Let's go into this main hall. Man, I need a clip. I need... something to slow him down. I just needed one more medallion anyway. Cool. Ooh, dialogue. Okay. I might as well go here, huh? But I ain't got no ammo. Do I have some notes or something? Key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letter in order of your desk. Oh, initials of our first names. Okay, so one of them is Leo then. If that's the case, I feel dumb for taking this long to figure that one out. It says on both sides of the desk, so hold on. This journal. Yeah, it is the initials of our first names. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names. But see, that's at SC. So, no, that's not right. This is what be getting me crazy with these games, y'all. Like this right here. Sometimes it'll be all straightforward. There's some handgun ammo all the way over there. That's some right there in the next room. Alright, let's go to that room right fast. Just going through this right quick is making me mad. Maybe there's something I can find that tell me his first name. Nothing's in the operations room. Weapons locker. I feel so helpless, y'all. Wait, wait. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. And put the letters in order of our desk. I don't think I got it, but let me just try. This really can't be my desk. There we go, Marvin. Think we onto something. Think we onto something there, Marvin. Now what was that I was reading? Finesse guy, Marvin. So it says in order of our desk. What? success. Marvin. See, man, like, it doesn't even make sense. And put the letters in order of our desk. Oh, that's not just, hold on. See how this doesn't make sense. In the initials. Did I try every combination with this? This is crazy. There's no Marvin. There is this. Like, the clue's just not there. I'm just not getting it. Buff the Pokemon, that's funny. MRG. MRG. Okay. Okay, but how did I get that? That's crazy. Wait, MRG. That was random, but I'll take it. I'll take that one. That may be. That was incredible. Wish I could have did that like a year ago. I'll figure out what I did later. Let's. Now, if I can get this one off, I can give me some more. Alright. Just go down the list. That is a quicker way to do this, just figuring it out. But it's just one of those things that just went over my head. Those are all sports teams. That's crazy. What's up? The Los Angeles Angels, the Clippers, the Dodgers. That's crazy. Okay. The success. I feel like I'm close though. Be totally off on this thing. These are the worst locks. I can't just shoot the lock off. Forever doing this, trying to beat it without any guides. But that'll take forever. Maybe soon. Wait, because if it said order of deaths, if Marvel's on the right, then yeah, it gotta be Leon here. But what do I do? Gotta just go through all the combinations. Start from the beginning. And that'd be K. Okay. All the flipping combinations. This is gonna take a while. Hope you're comfortable. I just want to make some progress, please. I did all of them with that one, okay. Nope, I did this one already. And our the initials of our first names. This is like one of them crazy make you think puzzles. This is crazy. Oh my goodness, I'm stumped, y'all. No way. No, I'm not looking up how to do this. Almost done. I'm running out of letters. I'm running out of letters soon. This is so depressing. I'd rather take my chances now that I got some ammo finally, but this is what you are to do. Don't want to quit. And I don't want to use a gun. I think I just got O and P left, so it gotta be coming up soon. Ah, perfect. I would have never figured that one out. High capacity magazine, yep. Definitely combined. Perfect. An electronic gadget. I feel like I can use that somewhere. But I finally figured it out, y'all. Alright. That got me motivated to do something else. Okay, the safe. I don't even think I have anything in my notes on that one. Wait, wooden boards. Okay, that's perfect because I had the wooden boards. Let me go to the room. Need to go to the dark room. All right, y'all, we're making some progress here. Oh my goodness. That's where I have to go. Oh, it's like four zombies in there. Ooh, 103. Oh, wait, I probably can't even use 103 watch. Oh, I need a key card or something for that. Of course, it's not a 3. Is there anything that I did see? Okay, there's no 2 or 3. Alright. Oh, film. Perfect. Let me do this 106. Because I do have access to the film room. So I might as well pick this up. Spend more time if I just do things randomly. Then we got one on there. Perfect. Definitely like something I can use with these bullets. I'm about sick and tired of hearing you grunt, man. I might just give you the mixture. It's not a whole bunch of ammo left, but okay, see what else we got. Again, we have no 2s. Is it 2s and 3s? I need that. Gotta find the buttons for this thing. Oh yeah, that's where I got ammo. What am I tripping for? Plenty of it now. See, hopefully I don't need it. Alright, bro. Let's go. I'm nervous though. Wait, is anybody gonna turn the flashlight off? Are they all gone? Alright. I'm okay with this. So, for starters, let me turn the light off. Up. Okay, here we go. That's it. Oh, unless I just get more film. Okay. Alright, so since I'm here, I need to get that wooden board out. Until I... What's the spare part? I feel like I'm almost better off taking this key. You never know. And I have at least 3 other items. Right now. Combat knife. Oh, is this my knife? Gunpowder, I can make ammo. Let me try going in here. Taking that back, thank you. I I'm still at caution, so I'll be alright. I hope. Okay, safety deposit home. Oh, the gunpowder is what's in here that I can't get, right? Okay, so yeah, I can't do nothing in here until I get that key card for this and then those numbers. But you would think you can just push it in. The game don't want to make it that simple for you. Okay, so I can't do nothing else in here. And I got my wooden boards now, so I can go in here. And the hard door, which means I need a hard key. Oh, maybe these are where I pick wooden boards up at. Yep. Okay. And this is the heart, so I can't go in there yet. Dang. Oh, but I can. Wait, do I have the club? I don't think I have the club key. Wait. No, this is a spade. I don't have the club key, so I can't go in there either. Major hall right now. I want to go back here. Wait, locker room. Lap. Oh my goodness, my aim.
What the?
Jeez, I'm almost out of ammo. Equipped on the inventory screen to use, guaranteed to daze and stun enemies within its effective radius. Ready, throw. Can be used to counterattack when you are caught by an enemy, but its effectiveness is greatly reduced. Alright. Wait. Is it? My knife's gone, right? Right? This sucks. I don't wonder why. Okay, no, it's not gone. Okay, the knife is gone now. Alright. Oh, snap. That almost got me. Like, seriously. I'm only got 2 bullets. Oh, you. Anything, so yeah, I go back into this crazy room. Oh, So I've done everything I can do in here. There's nothing left I can do in there. Wait, did I say locker? Oh, there was something in there. Dang on, I gotta go back in that room now. It said weapons locker. Okay, there we go. See, locker room. LAP. Locker room lab. Wait. There is no locker room. Wish I could take a picture of that, but alright. So now I gotta go to this other fuse box. Maybe I can use that. Let's get up out of here and go into this main room. I'll be frankly pulling up the map because it is quick to get lost. That's the one in circles all day. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Get in here. Don't have the right key yet. God, I can't board that up. Shotgun at it. Oh, okay, so you can access your box from any of these boxes throughout. Alright, that's cool. And that's probably why I put this away, because I don't even need it. Get in there, talk. Do something about this fuse. Keeps telling me something about this West office. Mm-hmm. Press a button to light up his corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. Buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go out, and you will need to start the sequence all over. I thought I had it open. I was about to say, that was sick. Alright. So it keeps pointing me to the safe, but I have no means of getting into the safe. So that's gonna give me a shotgun. And I'll probably be around the same time I get all this stuff. Nothing I can do here. Oh yeah, this is only the first floor. I still got so much other place. Dial lock. Vow. Oh, that's right. That's stuff I need. Jack. Another save. Statue's left arm. Wooden board. Key card. See, that's what I need to get to. So I need to get out of here and go onto the second floor. Alright. Nothing left for me to do on the first floor. Safe. Yes, the key card. Awesome. You know, y'all go ahead and pause it, or yeah, pause the live stream, pause it, read that. so that's good news. I can go back in there and get this shotgun and whatnot. This arm don't go right here. Maybe it's another arm. Another place here I don't have access to right now. I can go see if I can do this fire escape. Oh, that's not my fault. I set myself up for that. Get out of here. Alright, screw it. I can't take no more chances. Once I get that shotgun, watch me blow your head smooth off, boy. Feel like a new man. This is the quickest way to go. So relieved, y'all. Yes, sir. In one of these drawers, one of these lockers, I think it is, man. That sucks. One's means of survival. Yep, it's in there. Alright. So, there's nothing else again I can do on the back to the second floor. Pray to God I can get some more ammo, because I'm not gonna make it far, but I am gonna save it though, because I ain't gonna have to start and do this all over. Do all this back and forth over anywhere. I think there's a typewriter out here. Yep. That's how long it's been, y'all. Alright, let's get to the second floor. Got chased away. There's nothing I can do here. Try that locked door in a second.
Son of a bitch. What the?
I've already been out here, but I had to use my key cutter. Wait, I didn't do this already? No, that's what I did. Alright, so I gotta go back. Ooh. Yes. Okay. That's the reason I can't go down here, right? Because of fire. Yep. Alright. But I gotta check, so I gotta go get my little bolt cutters. Good news is, I ain't gotta go to like the dark room or nothing. I just access my storage box from the first floor. Hopefully some ammo in there or something. Let's see what we got now. I got handgun ammo. I'm about to say I got one shotgun shot left. Oh, snap, boy. I heard you. Didn't see you, though. Caught you now. Yep. Caught you now.
Thank you.
life again. I'm low on ammo, man. This game is just nuts. There's nothing I even needed to do over here. The other side of the fuse box. Yeah. I still gotta go into that room. Locked door. Okay, I need another fuse. Forgot I have ammo, man. That sucks. I don't have anything. Oh, that's not even where I needed to go. Finding all the goodies I need. Yes. I think I can use that in the valve. Upstairs. I would board that up if I needed to. Sweet. Wait, where's that gun? I said, where's that gunpowder at? Part that gotta be to the fuse. Yep, all right, that worked. Oh, but that's why this was locked. Sweet. Herbs, yes. You know what? I'm better using it now. Cause if I use that when I'm at danger, it's only gonna take me up caution. There's like levels to it. Wait. Alright, I've completely cleared this. And the valve's on the other side of the second floor, I believe. Alright, but while I'm out here, let me put this little electrical piece in here. Need. Perfect. And now I can go upstairs and use this file. Best, am I even going the right way? But since I'm going all the way, let me just go. See what I can see. Oh, another one of these? Do I just do the process of elimination again? It's gonna take too long. So I'm going down the stairway. There gotta be a room down here. Yeah, right here by the dark room. Sure. Okay. I don't know how I ended up downstairs again. Let me go. Chess? Where my goodness. Alright. Back to what I was trying to do. Let me go on the second floor. Up and around. takes. Okay. And this is the bottom floor. That's not even where I need to be. Hold on. Wait, nope. See, how do I get to the second floor? See, this is where I'm thrown off. So it's on the second. So that is putting me on the third. Okay, so technically here I'm on the second. Okay. He's about to come after me, y'all. He's about to come after me. How much more, but... Please be gunpowder. Please. Clutch. Fight that thing, yo. Close the door, close it. Wait, rare herb. Oh, right, I gotta break it down. Okay. Computer drive. Okay. Alright, so this, that's the office. Alright, so next time I go to the storage box, I'm gonna get some shotgun ammo. I'm gonna need it. Okay, so that's blocked. PC, can't do nothing there. Nothing with. Just a diamond key for this. Damn, that sucks. All right, so I need three more key types. I can't do nothing else in there. Nothing else for me to do. Guess I could figure out one of these locks again.
God damn it.
It better be good stuff in here. Oh yeah, I do got some first aid, don't I? Probably need to use some of it soon. These already. I went through these twice. Yeah. Cap. Worth it. Nothing here, just might as well go through all these little lockers. Emperor statue, crank. There's some stuff down there, but let me just check again with this fire escape. That's a locked door, but what are you talking about? Okay. So next I definitely should go. Definitely should go upstairs. Alright, upstairs we shall go. But I have no more barricades. So there's not even a more direct way to get up to the third floor. Alright. Alright, so third floor. Still need the crank. Back to the world's most favorite game. Guess that combination. One of these tries, I'm gonna find it real quick. And all's gonna be right. Some health right now. I feel like I'm so close to this. Come on. I feel like a zombie's gonna attack me. Seem to be names though. So I'm gonna figure that one out. Yep, I definitely want those. Nothing else for me. Oh, snap. Okay. Yeah, I wasn't gonna try to waste the ammo. C4 charge goes there. Alright. We have to shoot him down. I feel like this song. This. Access to anything else. Wait, maybe there is? Jesus, this has been... Oh, okay. And I need the crank. That's what the problem is. So I can't access any of this. Explosive barricade. I am without. Alright, the jack that I need. Jack, PC, safe. Guess I'm about to start getting into these safes or some. I can think of right now. I've been in just about every room I can go in. Doesn't click. That sucks. Doesn't give it away. There's way too many combinations for that. Wait, do I still have? No. Let me mix this. This gunpowder to get the shotgun ammo, and let me see what else I can do right first. Create a mag ammo for me.
Yeah.
count all the saves you want. Take me 30 saves if that's what it take. Oh my goodness, I ain't got really no ammo. Nothing happened. Oh my goodness. Wasted ammo. Little crankage. See, it says Emperor. Hold on, wait, so. Let me grab this. Nothing else would even make sense to go right there, though. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it there for now. There's nowhere else to go. Is there something else to do in the dark room? Otherwise, I don't know. Nope, I'm still missing one medallion. This was definitely where I was at, right? There's nothing else to do that I know of. Alright, so. Ugh. this again later, too. Well, I'm lucky. Because it doesn't click. See, I know it's not as simple as just one number. Guys, hopefully I won't be feeling so lost and stuck during the next. This is Locker Lab. That knife looks like it'll last. I need that in my life. I don't know what else to do. This is it. We will be back at this later on, guys. Appreciate you for watching. Go ahead, leave your comments. Let me know what you think. Go ahead, hit that like button if you enjoyed it and would like to see more. And make sure you share it, man. Maybe somebody looking at this can make their day better. But until the next time, guys, game on, game strong. I'm gone.